Most people believe that they can get HIVs and AIDS through hugging and kissing a person, but that's actually not true. So that's not possible. So don't think that if you go hug a person or kiss them, you're actually going to get HIV through them. Or sharing drinks. Yeah, you could share a drink with somebody that has HIVs and you're not going to get affected by it. You could. Some ways you can actually get HIVs and AIDS is through vaginal fluids, sharing needles, semen, and also breast milk.
Three ways to prevent HIV is to get tested before you and your partner have sex, use a condom every time you have sex, and stay in the abstinence state if you don't feel ready to have sex.
Only 23% of children living with HIV/AIDS are receiving necessary treatment.
Every day, 1,000 kids are newly infected with HIV/AIDS. Know your status and get tested.